The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2024's best and worst states for jobs. New Hampshire ranked number one, followed by Vermont, Minnesota, Massachusetts, and North Dakota. The worst states for jobs right now are Alaska, Kentucky, Indiana, Louisiana, and West Virginia. The study was based on 34 metrics including employment growth, state non-discrimination laws, availability of internships, and average commute times. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.